Alrighty, and I already kind of messed up here. Let me fix this. So this is gonna be a, quick demo run. It's a game called Blasphemous. I watched a game review on this, and I saw some of the images. I don't know. I'm like, they have that? So I figured it'd be worth checking out. But right now, it's working kind of wonky. So, I mean, as you can tell, it's like a real tiny little square in the center of the screen. And on top of it, the volume doesn't work when you're not in the window. So, and also because of that, I can't resize the window, but I have to make it so small, 800 by 400. So, once again, I'll have to look at it and make sure it's... Okay. So, let's do that. Nice. Kind of reminds me of Blood Omen, Legacy of Kain. Oh, please help me, kind sir. Except in that game there, you can suck their blood and stuff. Oh, I'm kind of liking the music so far. Please help me, kind sir. Okay, guess you can't kill him. Oh, please help me, kind sir. Oh, never mind, it's already dead. Alright. I gotta move my fan. I gotta set it on the floor because using a controller and my hands are starting to get sweaty and sticky already, so gotta keep them cool and dry. Some here. So, I guess you can cancel a slide into an attack, but there's no way to just keep up. Like some speedrunners, they'll like on God of War, they'll cancel a roll with an attack, and they'll keep doing that and then moving really quick. Off with his head. Off with his head. Exemplaris Excommunicationis. That's kind of cool. Kind of liking the lingo so far. Okay. Whoops. Oh, please help me, kind sir. Of love. The penitent one. That's kind of interesting. I like this. But yeah, I think the review I looked at, it was all based on Spanish religion, I believe. So Timber. Oh, please, help me, kind sir. Oh, never mind. He's already dead. Oh, hell, this actually takes me back to start. Yeah, and there is another portal way back here. Yeah, kind of liking the music though. Verity Alice of whatever. Mea culpa. Oh, okay, so man, it uses magic. I can't get past him. Splat. A guilt fragment is anchored in the world. I think I can go down, yep. Okay, then I'm gonna head back and pick up my guilt. I think it was through here. Obstacle. Gotta jump on him. Jump, 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 jump. Mastery. Okay, so... Okay, there it is. Alright. Okay, so... I'm just gonna go ahead and call it good on that. Like I said, I just wanted to do a quick little demo. Just to see how it played, and from what I saw of it, it's... Sounds like a pretty good game. I don't know if I'll actually stream it. Cause like I'm too into pinball right now. So, but yeah, I could easily see me playing this like off stream or something. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me. I'm in kind of a hurry. I'm trying to get this done anyway. But thanks for watching, everybody. I appreciate that, and I'll see you all next time.